In this video, we introduce the TOF-free mobile application for face swapping in videos. In these applications, you can swap or switch one face with another one in a photo, video, or animation. For example, you can have your own face to replace a famous artist or actor, or even make a photo to become alive to do a hilarious dance or sing a song. This is enabled by machine learning and artificial intelligence technology, where the new face is projected to the original one and the integration is very natural even during the different motion within the original videos. It is good to know that similar but more sophisticated technologies are being used for creating different deepfake videos to manipulate the public, spread false information, or even to harm the reputation of individuals. There are already several examples of such tools on the web, either as open source or free programs, where it's possible to do more advanced manipulation of the original sounds or videos. You can also use these powerful tools available on the web for fun and entertainment, but here we focus only on mobile applications. If you know any such tools on the web, please write it on the comments field below this video. In this video, we will focus on mobile applications that are fun and made for entertainment. Even though the apps we introduce here are just for entertainment, it's great to try them out just to get the feeling of what is available and to see what you can do in your mobile phones. And just imagine what's then possible to do with even more advanced algorithms and computers. Number one in our list is the ReFace application. It's currently one of the most popular ones with more than 50 million downloads. You can swap faces in a very large library of famous videos, pictures, GIFs, and e-cards. Here, I show one example of the swap face of Iron Man with Elon Musk. As you can see, this app does a very good job. Number two in our list is the Jiggy application. It has more than 1 million downloads today and lets the user to make their photos come to life and dance. Let's have a look inside the app to see the different categories. As you can see, there are many options and all you need to do is to input a full body or a half body photo into the app and it will swap the original character with your new photo very naturally as if the photo has come to life. Number 3 in our list is the Face in 3D application. It has more than 1 million downloads today. It's not as natural as the other two apps, but is still very interesting and fun to use. It's very similar to Jiggy, but instead of videos, it's based on animations. So you will input a face photo and it will be brought to life in different animations. One disadvantage of these apps is that in their free version, most of them have lengthy full page ads. So you need to be patient, especially during the video transformation step. So far in this video, we introduced applications that are available on both Google Play and App Store. Currently in App Store, there is another powerful and very popular app called Avatarify. The Android version is not available yet. There are two other similar apps to Avatarify in Google Play, made by XGDAI Tech Company, one currently in Chinese language, at least in their current version, and the other in English. Let's have a look at them and see one face swap example where Leonardo DiCaprio's photo is made to sing. Finally, there is a famous and very popular Chinese mobile app called Zhao that is not available worldwide yet. It seems to be available in China and India. If you have tried it, please share your experience in the comments field. I hope you liked this brief introduction. If we have missed any good applications, please let us know by writing in the comments field below this video. And if you liked our video and are interested to know more about other top-rated mobile apps, please support us by subscribing to our channel.